Hey guys, it's 404, and we're back with some more Oblivion. Yeah, we finally managed to open these rooms up and these doors. And now we have to shoot the arrow of extrication through this hole here. I suggested using normal arrows first. Let's get shadow hunting. See if we can judge the distance. Oh, perfect! First time! I am a fucking genius. You see that? First time. That's fucking... I'm just a king of marksmanship. It's a shame it's such fucking bollocks. Right. Oh my god! They're alive! They're alive! No one told me they were gonna be alive! The fuck? Oh my god. They have so much health! Do I have any spells? Let's get a... No, I don't want to use my healing just yet. How am I going to do this? Detect pulse is going to be completely pointless. I can't even use it. Fatigue. Right. Cold touch. Weakness. They're so big! God damn! No, get away! I need a potion. Oh my god. This isn't going very well. I could use the skooma. No, I won't use the skooma. I'm a good boy. Don't die! God damn it, don't die! Ah, weak potion of healing, good. Okay, that's one down. Thank god I got my spells. Ooh. Alien longsword. Aww. Jesus Christ, they were nails. Well, they probably wouldn't have been as hard if I had my weapon enchanted. Oh my god. Let's heal up. Right, let's head on down. So how many items is that we used? Well, actually both of them, isn't it? Oh, and I've leveled up. Awesome. Right. This is a secret door to the battle mages, I think? I can't remember. But essentially, I think this might be the door you just turn up in their fireplace. So if you've got an invisibility spell, I'd suggest having it equipped. Yeah. We're just in their fireplace. Palace guards everywhere. Right, where do I need to go? Fuck. Where do I need to go? Tell me, quest log. Right. Actually, let's look at the map. Right, we need to head on out and around. Doesn't they don't even know I'm here. Right, I'm not sure if I can be seen, if I'm allowed to be seen here, so I'm just not gonna risk it. Let's get some, use some potions just in case. Shouldn't have used two then.
What's that?
Illusion skill went up. Thank God I've got this fucking invisibility spell, or I'd be having a fucking pain of a time. Oh, and he's picking up trash. That is his job. You're just a glorified janitor, aren't you? Right, that's the door I need to go through. Right, let's go. I think this is where the blind priests are. Yes. It's opened elsewhere. Goddamn. I'm not meant to talk to anyone. That's what they said. Why would you have blind people guarding your fucking most prized possession in the Empire? That's fucking stupid. Blind people don't really have... they're not really the best watch guards, to be honest. Nothing against blind people, but they're just not that good at, like, looking at things. Oh my god, he saw me. No.
Welcome to this holy library, Lady Cameron.
Yeah, they think I'm Lady Cameron. Right. I gotta wait for someone to come bring me something. Do I need to sit down here? I've seated myself in the reading chair. Now I just have to wait for them to bring me the scroll. So long as I don't speak to them, the priests seem to be assuming I'm Celia Cameron. I don't know why I had problems with that word then. Right. Don't talk to them. Don't talk to
Celia
them.
Celia Cameron.
Hello! I mean, oh no!
The Elder Scroll you requested.
Fuck yeah. Take. Now to get it back to the way, I'll have to go upstairs and find a way out. Even though they're blind, these monks will not be easy to sneak past. Luckily, I've got an invisibility spell, so... actually, that probably won't do anything, so let's sneak as well. Let's go lightly. Go this way. Trust. Oh my god, he's coming this way. Trusting fools. Don't even know I'm here. Right. Yeah, it's a nice painting. It's a nice painting. Doop de doop de doo. Let's just use this now. I'm not sure if I'm on the floor, which I'm meant to be on yet. Well, that's a... what are you doing here? What's a... action... what are you doing here? And why do you have a blades sword? This makes no sense. No sense whatsoever. Am I just going around in circles? No, I'm not. No, there's nothing there. How many floors did I go down? God damn. I think this is the floor I can be on. I'm not gonna risk it. Because I'm so close to getting out of here. The fuck? What's the quest log say? Oh, that was close. Do I have to go through a door here? Do I have to go through here? We'll find out. Let's use a potion. Oh, that... Ooh.
Whatever it was, it's...
Let's...
Gone now.
Where are you? Yeah, let's just leave those. Yay, my security leveled up. I don't care. I've got the skeleton key. Oh my god. I was almost spotted by her. Evangeline Benique. Oh god, what am I meant to do?
Guess it was nothing.
She came at me. I'm running out of these.
If it's a fuck.
Oh.
Where are you?
Hopefully she won't follow me. Oh my god, I'm falling. Oh. Ow. Oh, thank god. She's definitely not following me. Hey, dead rat. Yeah, she's definitely not following me. Right, where do we go now? Sees me. You? You alive? No, you're dead. So are you. Did she drop down? That'd be fucking hilarious. Right. This way. I don't have a bounty on me because she spotted me, do I? No. No, that's good. Right, I need to go up here.
Hello? Who's there?
No one. What's still after me? Zombie. He's still hanging on. Oh, goddamn. You hold in there, buddy. You hold in there. I'll... What the fuck? Oh. I see how this is.
Wow.
Right. Let's charge up my sword and you're gonna die in two hits. That's how this is gonna go down, okay? Oh, I need to heal as well. Healing stuff. Let's put Paris on it. Lop. Yeah, you're not as good as him. Where did I put my healing spell? Do this on the way. was up here, wasn't it? Rat. Fine, I'll kill you, rat. Die. Aha! To the waterfront. What's attacking me? Something... Is that another... I didn't know there were two exits! Oh, there's another mad crab. There's a sewer exit to the... palace and one to the jail. God damn. They really need to work on their security systems. Okay! Right, now we're out. We need to head back to the Grey Fox. And we'll do that next time. So I'll see you next time, guys. And thanks for watching.